What's up, Net Nation? Alright, we're back in Watch Dogs 2. Okay, so we haven't saved up enough to buy us our own car, which sucks. So we're gonna have to steal one. Alright, come on, dude. Should we get an ice cream? Nope. Alright, I see one up here. Alright. Come on, get out of your vehicle. Come on.
Oh my god.
I wouldn't call the cops on me if I was you.
Oh my.
Alright. So I need, there we go. Alright, so let's go to this golden road up here, guys. You see that? So I'm guessing that's a path to somewhere.
Oh my god.
How to get up top. Okay, this might be bad. Great. Alright. So I think we can go. Yeah, I think we can go over here instead of going up. I'm trying to find our way up. This is going to be the most difficult part. Bounty event.
Yo, Retro. We got some primate thug terrassing around the city. Shit. Cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
Ah, let's go school these cops.
Hello?
Alright. Grab this. See where this guy's at. Alright, is he running? I think he's running. Whoa, who's this guy? Whoa, are these guys freaking? Alright, do not hurt. Alright, this guy's our ally. Alright, guys, how do we get up there?
I've got the cuffs right here. Surrender now.
Alright, we don't want to hop in that. Maybe there's a stairwell over here, I'm guessing. Alright. We need something to get up here. Alright, come on. I'm just saying, like, how did this guy get up here? We don't have no, like, zip line or anything. Let's look at our noodle maps. Noodles. Alright, so. Do we have a guy that's coming to pick us up? Thank you, dude. Right. Come on, come pick me up. Be nice, dude. Target neutral. Alright, so, guys, we're playing public. Alright, so let's go do our mission. Need to look at our maps and see which way we're going, because I have no clue, guys. Oh god. Alright, so what are we doing? Okay, just wait a second. Is this mission? Oh, wait, guys. Don't we need to track our mission? Alright, see, the hack is like 1,900 miles away. I wish we had a faster car, but we don't. It's okay, we'll make time. Over to this next lane and hopefully we don't run into a car. Man, I didn't realize, but Watch Dogs 2, we're playing it in public. I haven't played Watch Dogs at all, I know.
Is that normal?
No?
It ain't normal.
I should be concerned.
But
have they broke down in the city so great they've got all these crazy flavors. My personal favorite is the Carl Fogg.
Right, 900 miles.
It's like drinking the fog itself. I'm totally serious. You can't
beat down 1,000 miles.
We're joined by more hits
making
right here.
Progress. All right, 700. Now entering Silicon Valley. Guys, go watch the HBO series of that. That is the most amazing series they have on there.
This is the future, folks.
Right here, guys.
Sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line.
Now we have wet clothes,
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dakes, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
All right. Hack into the mansion. Should be great. Yes, stop, please. Alright, I'm guessing right here is his mansion because we're seeing a lot of sport cars. Went the other way. All right, or Popo clear. All right, this. So can we not? Hold up. Look at this. All right. Physical hack. Okay. Oh, I saw it. Man, I like these shades that we have on it. They're like glow in the dark. Whoa, this is making me. Warning.
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Zakes.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Bro, look at how much money he's making.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed. Haters blown the fuck away. Real and fucking. Hate the hero on the story. Don't go out in a blaze of glory.
Make my day.
Tell a Bobo sent you.
Damn. That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
No. 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 No, 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 no.
Bobo King, bitches.
Fuck you. Fuck you, who the fuck are you?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
Fuck off, fucker! Tell me who the fuck you are! You are dead! You are dead, you know that? You are so dead! 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 You fuck! You fuck! You fuck!
Ooh. Alright, now there comes a lot of.
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
I'll be hearing from his lawyers any second now. Anyway, who's CTO? He's pushing CTO.
All right, let's take this sports car out for a drive. Look at this baby fly. Man, it's like wind going through. I don't know what.
Have you considered?
All right. Let's check what's up. Johnny, where are you?
Laser eye surgery. The Laser Eye Corrective Center is staffed with top experts in the field. For the last 15 years, we've treated thousands of satisfied customers.
See, without my glasses, but now I can.
Oh,
it's amazing
okay.
To wake up in the middle of the night
Let's
and be able to
what
see what
mission we can do.
Don't stop until we get
because your eyesight is important. Don't settle for anything less than the best. Call the Laser Eye Corrective Center today. For a free consultation, call one of our many locations.
Alright, driving while using our phone.
We are here to help you.
Let's drive, kid. Alright, try to finish with blood money. Steal the... Alright. Alright. Guys, we will do that next... I like that. Online operation. Or we can do taking down Bloom... I don't know, you guys comment and see which one you like best, the two in the front row. But Net Nation, peace out, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
No,
oh, this guy, hold up, I ain't going, look at this guy.
Congrats, Marcus, our follower count is growing.
All right, guys, now we're going to end it. Bye-bye.